Her acceptance
speech was good. Yeah. I've seen that.
Yeah.
It's like she had it planned. It was very good.
She would be very confident.
Was she a top favourite or something?
Yeah. I don't think any of them would have planned the speech because there were a lot of favourites.
Okay.
But she would have been good at the square of the moment anyway.
Say hello to Connor there.
How's it going?
Say hello to Connor Blanett.
Hello, Connor.
Say hello to Uncle Connor.
Say hello to Uncle Connor.
And he's on the other side of that camera there.